Hello, Commanders. How beautiful to see you all.
Hey, everyone. I'm Caitlin Robrock, and I voice Cinderella. Very excited to be a new Goddess of Victory.
My feeling when acting as Cinderella was that we discovered who she was our first time in the booth, and we built her where she always carried herself as elegant and striving to be good at heart, but also fighting the essence of Anachiro inside her. The line that impressed me the most went like this: "I'll just take a few more looks in the mirror before I head out."
Because regardless of the situation, Cinderella must always reassure herself by gazing into a mirror.
Cinderella has been anticipated by Nikke players for a long time, and I feel very excited and very honored to be trusted with such a mysterious character like her, because now we finally get to meet her and know her story.
There are so many fun characters in this game, and one of my favorite is actually my original character, Helm. I really love playing her, and her summer story was a lot of fun. And she has this leadership role and how she relies on her friends in order to overcome any self-doubt. When voicing Cinderella, there aren't many difficulties at all. I mostly use my natural voice, but I do lower it a bit for that elegance Cinderella has inside of her, with a particular way of inflection that to me feels slightly unworldly, like maybe from another time period, and it makes her a unique person among all the other Nikkes. If I may, I'd like to say something for all of the Nikke players out there about this second anniversary. Thank you so much to everyone for being so supportive of Nikke, and congratulations on 2 wonderful years! There is still a lot more to come, so buckle up and get ready, Commanders.
Hello, Commanders. Good to see you all.
Hey everyone, I'm Lauren Chu, and I am from the Little Red Dot, Singapore. And I voice Grave. It's been an absolute thrill to lend my voice to such a mysterious and captivating character. I'm really excited to continue exploring all the layers and nuances that make Grave so intriguing. I think one of Grave's most impressive lines is,
"Humans are deceitful creatures. You steal from the dead and besmirch their reputations."
Which really highlights the pain and mistrust she feels. She's been hurt by humans in the past, and this line perfectly captures that bitterness and guardedness. Voicing this moment was challenging because it carries so much emotion, but in a very restrained way. It's not just anger, it's a deep sense of betrayal, which adds layers to her character and shows how complex her relationship with humanity really is. So in Nikke, I also voice Drilly, who is a really fun, like your best friend, but also leader of the group kind of character. Although I also play her, my favorite character has to be Grave, because there's something about Grave that really resonates with me, whether it's her quiet strength or the complexity of her story. I feel a strong connection to her every time I step into the recording booth. It's been an amazing experience voicing both characters, but Grave's depth and journey really makes her stand out as my personal favorite. To all the Nikke players, happy second anniversary! It's been an incredible journey, and I'm so grateful to be part of this amazing community. Watching the game evolve and seeing how much passion you all have for it has been inspiring. I can't wait for what's in store as we continue to explore the world of Nikke together. Thank you for your support, and here's to many more years of excitement, growth, and new adventures.
Hello, dear Commanders. It is a blessing to be in your presence. I hope you are all well, and may you find strength and grace in all that you do. Remember, you are never alone. My heart is with each of you, always.
Hey, I'm Tamara Fritz. I'm a voice actress, and I've had an absolute blast working on Nikke, Goddess of Victory. I love diving into characters and bringing them to life, and this one has been such a fun ride. Voicing Rapunzel in her pure grace form has been such a rewarding experience. This version of her shows a completely different side. She's saintly, nurturing, and filled with maternal love before Red Hood's influence alters her path. Bringing out that purity and benevolence in her voice was an exciting challenge because it adds a lot of depth to her character. I'm really excited for fans to discover this version of Rapunzel. They'll get to see how she starts as this warm, caring figure, which makes her journey and eventual transformation even more impactful. It was a joy to bring that contrast to life. The line that impressed me the most is, Red Hood keeps recommending forbidden books to me. It's rather troubling. It stands out because it captures Rapunzel's internal conflict. This isn't just a scene moment, but more of a story plot that hints at her gradual transformation. The line reveals how Red Hood's influence is pushing her beyond her comfort zone, challenging her proper and dutiful nature. It's a small but telling glimpse of her character development as she grapples with the tension between curiosity and discomfort. Oh, absolutely. One of my favorite characters has to be Lilywise. I might be a bit biased since I voice her too, but there's just something so captivating about her. Her accent, her charm, and her wit. She's sharp, determined, and always thinking on her feet. I love how she balances elegance with strength, and her playful yet confident attitude makes her so fun to voice. While Rapunzel has her grace and power, Lilywise brings a unique energy that's irresistible. As we celebrate the second anniversary of Nikke, I just want to say thank you to all the players for your incredible support. It's been a joy to be a part of this world, and I can't wait for you all to experience even more stories, characters, and moments that we've worked so hard to bring to life. May you continue to find grace and strength in all that you do. Here's to many more adventures together.